Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Pokemon Snap. We are on a fucking roll tonight. It is 3 a.m. 3:13 a.m. So you know, devil's hour. We're doing just racing in here. Yeah, so hopefully this will be the one where we get it. Glaceon. If I turn around and face backwards, it slows down, right? Alright. We got the timing off. There's something in that. So where are we going? Alright. Just taking plenty of random. That Glaceon is just too. Clear this path. Take me away.
Wow! A cavern made of ice! It's so pretty!
Wait, what is in here? What's over here? Quick. Don't tell me I missed it.
Whoa, really?
Sorry, I'm being really sporadic with this. There's a lot of things to get pictures of. This is so pretty. Alright. Now, I don't think I got the... Maybe the picture of the ancient runes will be enough, but... So many decisions here. I love that this is the best one and the head is blocked. Right, Jinx. Yeah, I say we wreck that three-star one. Show me what you got.
Nice work.
And by show me what you got, I mean grade what I got.
Nice work.
Alright, what's this other mighty aim? Yeah, not nice a great work. One. What about the ferret? I think it's a pretty good shot. Really? Worse. Worse placement. Huh. Interesting. But I did complete a request, so that's great.
Perfect timing. A new discovery. Great timing.
Come on, 43, yes.
Nice work.
All right, it's better. I'm really curious if I needed to get that scan, or if I'm in trouble because I missed it.
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Oh, cool. Better points.
Nice work.
Oh yeah, the Avalon in the background. Work. 81, Mammoth Swine, this one should be trash, yeah.
Nice work.
Please tell me this is all I need.
A new discovery.
Come on. Tell me you made a connection. I'm gonna be annoyed if I had to get that skin. Oh, 29,000. It wasn't enough. Oh wait, it was? Thanks to- Yes! Yes. Tell me about the
Professor.
Illumina Pokemon.
Wow.
Underground, farther into Durice Island. Going underground? It's gonna be awesome.
You mind?
I'm counting on you to leave no stone unturned down there. Alright.
Hey,
Cat Time. Has the professor told
just
you yet?
Now.
Gave us the green light to go do some nighttime research at the beach. Must be psyched to go too, right? I mean, yeah, that sounds alright.
Counting on you.
Let's see what we find down here.
Big cavern. Get ready. You've got a long way down.
For a second, I thought they were Gotharitas, and I was like, what are you guys doing down here? Sableye back there, just creeping. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess just... What is that? Gengar fucking pranking that guy. Oh no, we're at the end. It's really convenient that there's two teleport points down here. Here. see what that does. It didn't get my one at the end. That was a good one. Oh, it counted as a Rampidoge. Dang it. It's so clearly a Gengar. Alright.
Let's do this.
Let's see what this does.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Joltik.
Nice work.
It's new, but not much points. Crobat.
A new discovery.
New.
Nice work.
How many points? Ooh, that's a good size. 35.
A new discovery.
Geodude, nice work. Facing the wrong way.
Nice work.
Yeah, worse.
Nice work.
Yeah, definitely worse. Yeah, Glalie.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
3 grand, nice. See why. Not sure how this one's gonna work. Since he's kinda covered.
Great timing. A new discovery. Great timing.
Ooh, diamonds. How many points was that? 4,100. Nice. 35,000 is what we need. Just barely short. So, one more and we'll definitely get it. Probably a Pokemon I didn't even get to take a shot of.
Good luck.
There's the gold man. It's in front of me already. I feel like I had... Thank you. So there's no bat when I missed. I cannot hit that Geodude to save my life. Oh, there's two Geodudes. Nine Pokemon. Wow. I thought I did more. As I've said so many times. Alright, Crobat. Joltik. Gengar. I think this one's a really good shot, but I need the 3-star. Oh, that's terrible, but it is enough to get me over the point score I needed.
Nice work. Nice work. Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
34. Points.
Nice work.
All right, nice. All right. We got the level up. Research on Duris Island. What more is there?
Hey, so.
Did you know?
I'm missing something on here. Unless it's a level 2 thing. I don't know what I'm missing. Back in level 2. guess just following these Noibats. Oh, can I go this way now? Oh, it just defaults to go on this one. Did that do anything? Alright, got 9 new shots. There's a lot of Noibat options. Maybe that one. I like this one. I don't know which one of these is better. Ancient ruins. Here we go. Come on, Professor. What can you discover?
All right. Nice work.
Eh. Old one's better.
Nice work.
Old one's better again. Well, this one. Awesome. It's a perfect picture for that. Pretty good number. Jew dudes. It's not that.
Nice work. But,
ooh, that's right. This is 4 stars. 4 bronze.
Nice work.
2 silvers.
Nice work.
It's a new score. It's not the best, but. Ancient ruins, which will find us a new area. Right?
Mm-hmm.
way. Yep.
Made
an advancement. Imagine plants thriving so deep underground. Wonders the world hides.
Professor!
Professor, what was the important thing you wanted to tell us? Yes, good news, everyone. I've located an Aluma Pokemon on Dryce Island. That's right. I picked up that familiar reading coming from a large empty space deep in the cave. Which means we found our last Aluma Pokemon.
You mind?
You know what to do, trusty photographer.
All right,
so back to Diverse. An Alumina spot. All right, so this should hopefully finish off the Diverse area. I don't know what to expect. Like an Onix, but Steelix? I thought it was
rushing up to it could be dangerous. Be careful.
Jeez. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to hit him with this. Those are good shots. I hope that counts. Where the fuck did it go? It went up, but it didn't come down. Oh. Went to the other side. I do like this of Steelix just flying all around. Do we see the exit yet? No, not yet.
Return, could I trouble you to make a quick detour? Something caught my attention while you were chasing after that Steelix. Past that broken wall,
There appears to be a large open area. The scan says it's not a natural formation. It's human-made. It's just begging to be explored.
Oh, what is this place, Professor?
It's a man-made underground temple.
I can't say for sure, but I think it may be another ruin connected to the Illumina Pokemon.
What Pokemon is it? Mew? Mewtwo? Alright. So there's the five.
Mural's very old, and it's missing some pieces here and there. But it must be depicting that ancient mental legend. Let's see. It looks like it's roughly 2,000 years old?
Jeez, it startles me. Is it
really that old? Anything else cool happening?
It must have been made around the time the meteorite hit. Fantastic! What a discovery!
It looks like they all banded together to
protect. Does this show what the people saw back
protect
then?
People from this meteor shower.
So, the Pokemon are protecting them from the meteorite?
The patterns on these Pokemon. Could they be Illumina Pokemon? Did a Pokemon exist before the meteorite fell after all? And was there another Illumina Pokemon in the center?
Professor?
Oh, sorry. I got a bit lost in thought. I've got some good data for now. Let's sort it out once you're back.
Oh yeah, my one Pokemon I photographed 32 times. I just gotta go with the one that has the face. How do we do? 5,055. Dope. Alright. Ooh, that's nice that they're telling us exactly where to go.
We have one more area to explore before our survey comes to an end. Ready for the final frontier?
I don't think that's here. I think that was like in... that was the battle frontier. Okay, then it's in space. It's in Star Trek land. Oh, here's there another Illumina Pokemon. They've also been around since before the meteorite.
Oh?
Is it just me, Professor, or is that excitement in your voice? It's not just you. This wasn't what I expected, but it's a fascinating discovery.
Also.
Plus, I've gone over all our data. It shows that energy for all Lentil is converging in one spot. In that same spot, we picked up a very faint reading from an Illumina Pokemon. The central one from the Marill. Seems like it. So where is it?
As for that,
that's the tricky part. What tiny island that doesn't even appear on the map? Mm-hmm. How do you know it's an island? They're most likely this rule find spoken of in legends. Oris Island. Let's find the truth once and for all. That's right. This could be the very last trip in New Pokemon Snap.
Thanks.
That's not the right one. Yeah, Oris Ruins. Alright. So it's a random island. It's super small. And we have no idea what type of Pokemon would be here. I'm really curious who the fifth, like, Lumina legendary Pokemon is.
What's that, the ruin? The reading is coming from deeper inside. Be careful.
Yeah, I was looking at this. Is this like the Tree of Life? Also, heart-shaped markings on the cover of the wall. Interesting. Oh, right here's the exit. Alright, so it looks like we have to come through here again.
What?
hopefully... Okay, hopefully he'll make the thing and I can throw him this time.
Let's do this.
Ah, that's such
a
good.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, it's a nice sound.
A new discovery. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work.
Ooh. Something lagged for a second. I was worried.
Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Ah, it wasn't quite enough.
A new discovery.
And there's some ancient ruins.
A new discovery.
Great. What? One more run? You invent me some orbs? Oh, come on, I'm not gonna hit 40. It's now 4 a.m. God, I have to wonder, when does the sun rise?
Great.
Because it could happen. It's not happening soon, but it's happening soon. If we compare the ruins at the entrance to what we saw deeper inside.
Let me see.
Later and possibly in a hurry. If we can untangle these mysteries, I'm sure we'll find the way forward.
Yeah.
Meantime, I finished working on another set of the Illumina orbs. Getting close. You three, get back out there. And shit. Alright. Do it. there's another one. Yeah, right up here. Alright, let's hop down in here. Take some more shots. I guess the salivant's not coming out. Interesting. Salivant. Still don't know who's making the noise. I love how he's like directing, looks like he's air traffic control. Is that it? I don't think it is. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, barely got that one. Oh, come on, get the fuck out of the way. It's gonna line up. How the fuck did it miss? I can't believe it. Really? All because that fucking Golurk wouldn't move out of the way? Golurk. Yeah, that makes sense. Stupid dumb thing.
Welcome back.
Get one of these. Yep, that's all I want to show you, Professor.
Discovery.
4001, just barely squeezing it out.
Nice work.
Nice work.
Perfect timing.
Ah, nice. Great timing. Ah, nice. Level 2. Now we're rushing this. Probably nothing else is gonna come out of there since I hit that one. Alright, we are hitting these 5 spots. I don't got the reach for it. Second one. Where's this one? It's not there. It's like back there. Yeah. Alright, that's 3. Alright, now. Where is that fucking gold? So you get hit by that. That's 4. Alright, and now we just need 5. Alright, so that should be all of them. Just made things seem a little different this time around. I think we're supposed to go this way. Okay, cool, we are approaching this. Whatever this is. Slow. Oh, here we go.
Looks like the runes have come to life.
Yeah, that's kind of the idea I did.
Energy from each island seems to be flowing upward.
What does it mean?
It looks like that'll take you up.
Up to where?
So up we go. I'll set up a teleportation point at the top. Why don't you come back to camp for a bit?
I was hoping I could finish this. It is quarter What's after back? 4. I took pictures of 3 Pokemon. This one's more points, definitely. Try that. see how these three do.
Let's do this.
Not gonna get me any closer to leveling up. But... Alright, nice. 4,000. An extra 10 points.
Great timing.
Oh wait, no, I did make it to level 2. Yeah, so. Elevator of Light. Alright. Take me back. Alright, so what do we think? How long is the last area? Should I keep going tonight / this morning? Or do we save it for another video? It would help if I've noon. How long I've been going. We'll find the Pokemon that was in the middle of them.
Yep. Yep.
Maybe I think we all know you're the one to handle that.
Apparently so. Of course you get all the fun. You better get some good photos.
Say hi, little Pokemon, for me. Huh. I can see in your eyes that you're right. That's the spirit. Good luck out there. Keep your shit up and your camera ready. I think we're gonna just save this one for tomorrow, and by tomorrow I mean in 4 or 5 hours when I wake up. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm guessing there's gonna be like a long cutscene afterwards, so I don't want to drag this out another half hour or more. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to come back for what would probably be the final episode in the next video. Thank you guys so much for coming, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.